follow the trail back to their camp, and then we end this.
On it. You ready, bud?
As ever.
Let's do it.
She'll get through to you.
No, she won't.
She won't have anything to do with me after this.
You can get through this. Hands up.
Get the hell away from
Pete,
me,
Rick. Just stop. Just now, Pete. Stop.
Get away.
Now, Pete.
Get out.
Get
away
from
me, Rick.
Pete, just stop. Now,
get away.
Stop.
Get out.
You can breathe, you can blink, you can cry. Hell, you're all gonna be doing that.
My name is Maze.
So, back to it.
To keep going, maybe that's you. That'd have meaning, right? So just put the gun down. You don't want to shoot me. You don't want to do that to yourself. You don't want to live with that. That's not what I want.
Again. All of it, Madison. And you would too, you know you would, because you understand and you see things.
I may have burnt his journals, but it's not going to snuff out what he was trying to build. What we were both trying to build.
Ah!
Anyway, Mom doesn't know that it exists. I haven't used it before, but I want you to have it.
That's how it happened.
Not coming out here, not facing my shit, and it makes me sick that you guys aren't even trying, because you're strong and you're smart and you're both really good people, and if you don't wake up and face your...
Charlie.
This place sure has gone to shit since last time I was here. Let's double back. We can cut through.
Didn't you miss your brother?
My brother? Hell no. He had a real money problem.
What kind of problem?
He didn't lend me any. One time that summer.
Don't worry. She'll come back. I didn't hurt her brain.